Michael Vick just got 2 years for killing dogs. And I saw on TV where some police officers choked and killed a black guy to death. That is why, America, I keep a black guy in my trunk just in case I hit a dog.